With this sword and this holy Quran, you will gain back your grandfather's reign of Najd.
Riyadh and Najd are ours! Either we will take it back, or we die. Allahu Akbar!
What's next?
Raid Hael. Destroy Shuma and the Rashid family.
I want you to accept a convert to Islam. Even in the name only, without practice.
Sir, I am ready for Islam.
Pay homage to my son, al-Aziz. He is a good omen, and God supported him to conquer Riyadh in order to relieve all Muslims from the tyranny of al-Rashid.
We pay homage abiding by the laws of God and His messenger.
La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah. La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah.
You should be happy. By the law of God, I choose you to be mine. I am Abdulaziz Al Saud, Sultan of Najd.
He conquered Riyadh with 60 of his men. He also slew Ben Ajlan. Abdulaziz has God on his side.
He came to Najd with the slogan of monotheism. It is the same slogan of our blessed Sheikh Abdul Rahman bin Abdul Wahhab al-Tamimi. Muslims are obliged to stand by his side. It is your obligation.
King of the Sands, an epic story about the rise of a kingdom.